If you need some answers, there's a way to find them by yourself. Everything you need to know is sitting right there on the bookshelf. Take a look inside a place that's full of wonder and surprise. You will find a whole new world will open up before your eyes.
Your library.
Everything you need to know.
Your library.
That's the place you need to go.
Your library.
Everything from A to Z.
Your library.
That's the place for you and me to find out all the things we never knew before, for you to contemplate. Let me illustrate. How far is it to Neptune? Just what is a blue moon? Anyone can
find it there in your library.
Just how much does a hen weigh? What did famous men say? Anything they said, you'll find it there. Who was this fellow Plato? How to spell potato? That's so easy!
Find it there in your library!
Where's Southern Mississippi? Just what was a hippie? Did they walk upon four legs or two? Find a legend of the Sasquatch. Is he real or is he myth?
You can find it, 1, 2, 3.
If you can spell it to begin with. If you've got a question like how many ounces in a quart, you can get it. It's a snap and stick it in your book report.
Your library.
Something to rely upon.
Your library.
Take a tip from Ludwig von.
Your library.
A place you cannot be without.
Your library.
It will make you sing and shout and dance about. Go look it up, you'll know what's up. Of that you can be sure. Now let's do some more! What color is a rainbow? How fast can a train go? Straight or bullet?
Find it there in your library!
When did Columbus land here? Wasn't that a grand year? You can find the name of his three ships. How speedy is a jackal? Why does fire crackle? How hot is it?
Find it there in your library!
How do you play a bongo? How long will this song go? Well, I guess you won't find that in there. Who invented a zucchini? How to wear a beanie? Don't be such a
weenie.
From Abacus to Zuni, even if it's loony, chances are it's goody being there. What time is it in Finland? Is it hotter inland? Getting warmer.
Find it there in your library.
Where would you find a pygmy? Standing by a fig tree. Anything that you're assigned of any kind, just bear in mind that you will find it
right there in your library.
Right there in your library.
Your library.
Oh, look at all the books.